Here's a quick look at some new features found in FlexSim 2019. Our automatic pathfinding tool, the AStar module, has received several new features to better customize your travel networks. For starters, all the AStar module objects now have both a properties window and quick properties fields. This means that you have control over exactly where to place the points on barriers, dividers, and paths. Dividers and paths can quickly be toggled to be either one-way or two-way. FlexSim 2019 brings two powerful new options that combine to create highly customized travel networks. First, you'll notice a condition field in the AStar object's properties. This gives you the option to have travelers either follow or ignore a path, barrier, or divider based on a condition, such as a label. The other new enhancement is a big overhaul to the barrier object. Instead of simply being a full-time barrier as before, it can now be partitioned into sections with different directions of allowed travel through each section. For example, you could partition the barrier to only allow travel through a small corridor, or you could have the barrier restrict the flow of travel to only a northeastern direction. We've also added a mandatory path object, added a new heat map option based on the percentage of total traversals, and developed a FlexScript API for AStar objects and data. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy FlexSim 2019.